Right. Who would make that up?
Who can forget that face? That's
no,
Jaime Olvera.
My face. I already know what I look like.
Okay. Some people want to forget, but others are etched in their brains.
When I'm through talking, they don't forget.
Hi, how are you?
Hey, Fred, I just got to get your name tag, because I'll forget in 1 minute who I talk to. That's Fred German.
Fred German. Freddy German.
Freddy. Big Freddy. Okay.
What's going on, Mr. Osuna? How are you?
Not too shabby.
Where's your pretty wife at?
Behind me somewhere.
Oh, behind you, right?
She's flirting with the boys.
Yeah.
Luis Rodriguez, right there. Gotcha.
How's it going?
Okay, and then I gotta get Olivia's name right there. Olivia Rodriguez.
Hi there.
Bob doesn't wanna. You don't want us to know your last name.
Dilworth.
Dooley.
Like Dilworth.
Dilworth.
That's it. You got it.
That's Bob Dilworth without his last name on his name tag. What's your wife? Who's this young lady next to you?
This lady is Gail Dilworth. It's really amazing. She has the same last name as me.
Jill?
Gail.
Can I see your name tag? Oh, Gail. Gail. You know, when you get old, it's hard, and you get hard of hearing.
Oh, yeah.
Can't hear worth a crap. Eddie Murga right there.
Joe, don't take a picture. I got the same stupid shirt on.
You got a what?
The same stupid shirt on.
I need to get your name tag. Luis Estavillo.
Yeah, I'm the one.
You're the one. Oh, okay. Okay, she says she's the one right there.
And that's
Mary. Okay, now I got to get your name. Mary Estevio Escarcega.
That's my maiden name, Escarcega.
Okay, very, very good, okay. What kind of wine are you drinking?
Chardonnay. Delicious.
Wait, John, I need to get your name tag.
All right.
Because if I don't get it, I'll forget.
All right.
Okay. It says Winter 58?
Yep.
Last year.
Yeah, I remember a guy that looked like you, but he was much younger.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Do you think it's...
I was on the gymnastic team.
They're going to bring my dinner. I mean,
they're going to bring it?
Esther, you're the guest.
Yeah, I'm a guest, yes. Thank you. It's very nice.
Okay.
You better go and get something.
I need to zero in on your name tag.
Oh, you do? Wait a minute.
Rita.
Yes.
Okay, and you, okay, got it. I'm in your way. Thank you. That's Terry Guerrero. Romero now.
Romero.
She's a Romero now.
Ryan.
Okay, that's why you picked a husband.
That's right.
Okay, a lot of people did that here. That's German knocking down the sign. He knocked down the sign.
That's me.
Okay, that's, wait. You're wiggling a little too much there.
What? I'm okay. Wiggling too much?
And do I always tell you that?
I haven't seen Billy walking at Lincon Park.
That's Rosemary right there.
Yes, Rosemary.
Oh, wait, okay, wait. Hold it. I got to see it. Okay, got it.
You see my name tag? You know this guy here?
I don't need the folding chair. I will.
Okay, that's Tommy Wheatron right there. Hello. Okay, that's Billy Clark. Right there. That's little Billy Clark grew up.
That's him.
And And he married a...
Molina.
Vera Molina. So where's your sister, Laura?
Laura's a ranch out in...
In where?
Out in Laverne.
Out in the gown?
Yeah, way out there in Laverne. Laura.
Do you get to talk to her?
Of course. I'm going to see her tomorrow. We have lunch tomorrow.
Okay.
Okay.
Just a minute, I need to get your name tag.
Who are you?
Joe Osuna.
How are you?
That's the famous Joyce right there.
How are you?
Thank you. Got it.
Okay.
It's a motion picture camera so you can move.
Oh, I can move.
I gotta get Dolores Diaz's name because if I don't, I'm gonna forget. And Dolores Diaz made a good deal. She married Julio Diaz.
You better believe it, 50 years.
And that's Julio right there. Now I gotta get your name tag because I'll forget in about 1 minute. Famous Julio Diaz that still has his submarine. You still have the submarine?
Still have it.
I'm gonna put a little submarine going underneath you.
If it's not underwater.
Uh-oh, I went out of focus. There it is. Oh, my eyes went out of focus.
This is Joe. Joe.
Okay, Mary Lou Padilla.
Hi. Mary Lou. Hi.
Hi.
I recognize you.
And I'm Heno. Do you remember Heno?
Yes, I don't know if you're related to Oralia or not.
Who?
My wife is Oralia. She had somebody that she was related to. It might be you. We'll find out.
Is it Quintero? Quintero?
No, she's a Cano.
Oh, no, then I'm a Sandoval.
You're a Sandoval.
I used to be.
Used to be, okay.
For a short while.
And I need to get his name tag.
His name is Paul Quintero.
Paul Quintero.
It's right there.
Well, why are you putting me behind my name? I'm sorry.
That's got it.
Hey, Joe, look it. Can you see mine?
Joe, I was
thinking. Oh.
Mary Lou.
Has she always been doing... Wow. Hey, Paula, has she always been that way?
Yeah.
Yeah, ask all the class. Ask the end.
I was on Grijalva.
Oh, okay.
And she was a Montes.
Okay, let me get your name. Can you wiggle yourself this way so I can see? Okay, I got it. It's a... Wow, it's going out of, okay, San Anita,
Santa Cruz.
Santa Cruz? Oh, okay, you came a long ways.
Yeah, I did.
You remember your old...
They dragged you over here?
My husband drove me.
Hi, Joe. How are you?
Cecilia Sandoval, Herd.
Yes.
It's really Herd.
Yellow.
Okay. And she drives a blue Saturn.
Yes.
And she hit a wall one time, but I didn't videotape it.
Thank you.
So we remember. Can I get your name tag? Anita. It's going to be... Okay, I got to go sideways here. I had my cousins were parritas in Tijuana. Okay, I got to get... I gotta get her name correctly.
Yeah, it's Terry.
It's Terry. It's Terry. Not Mary, it's
not
Terry.
To tell them how to spell it.
Well, you still spell
some
it
people do it with an I and some with a Y.
Mine has been with a Y forever.
And sometimes I do it with an I, huh?
You do it with an I.
Yeah. No better.
You know.
You didn't get a name tag. You want to be anonymous? Are you going to be anonymous?
No, I can't.
He says, I'm Hey You.
It's Hey You, okay.
He said, yeah, look at that.
Take a picture of him. Now, this is the thing. This one right here, this is the one that got shot, right?
Yeah.
And it went in that way.
Well, it took all the bone out of here, and some out of here, and then cut the tendons and lodged up here. So then they reconstructed everything. The bone here came out of my hip.
Oh.
But I can still use it.
That's better than nothing, man.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
That's good.
It would have been nothing if my wife had not been there, because they wanted to amputate them.
Oh.
They wanted to cut them off right here at the knuckle. But she said, no, you don't cut it off.
Save it.
Yeah.
I said, I want this man transferred to orthopedic hospital. So I went to LA Orthopedic, and they did their stuff.
Good, that's a good decision.
Yep, yeah. I think so. But he used to play piano, now he can't play piano anymore. But he's here.
I did the same thing to my doctor. I asked him about if I could play the piano when I hurt my hand. And he said, yes. I said, great, I've always wanted to. You did that joke to them?
Yeah.
As high as the sky.
He works faithfully. He gets angry when there's
work. I got her. I need a Cliff, can I look at your name tag?
How about that?
Karakaki. Okay, that's Cliff right there, Silver 58. And there's Pat Joe next to you. Okay, I got her tag right there. Is Esther your sister? Okay, Esther Arakaki. That's Esther Arakaki right there. Got it. Thanks. Go ahead, eat. I'll get you when you're biting into it. That's Johnny Manioli on his knees.
That's right.
Begging for more. Yes, Mr. Maldonado.
Somebody's seeing you a lot. I forgot he was telling my sister.
What's that? My sister?
My sister Lydia was telling me.
Yeah, Lydia Maldonado.
Yeah, your sister is graduating with her.
Yes. Those two went to grammar school together in kindergarten. Edna and George.
So you're the roving cameraman, are you? You're a roving cameraman, huh?
Yes, but now you gotta turn it around so I can see it.
Can you? Oh. Okay, I'm gonna put it on me.
Okay, she's gonna put it on. Okay, we're gonna put some striptease music on as she's turning it on. And it's okay, hold on. Don't wiggle it around so much. Rita Estrada.
Lauren.
There's Rita right there. Thank you, Rita.
You're welcome, Joe.
Okay, have you stopped doing the striptease act at the Las Vegas show?
No.
No, you're still on that? Thank you.
granddaughter's name?
Priscilla.
Uh-huh. Is she married and have children?
No.
Not yet?
No.
Soon?
No.
Well, how old is she?
18.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Give her a couple more years.
She's in college. No.
Well, how old were you when you had children?
I was old. I was 34. 34.
In case you don't know, you're still old.
Wait a minute. I need to see the last.
Oh, there you go.
Okay, now. Okay, now hold still. Don't jiggle around.
Oh, Stella Rocha. Yeah, that's right.
All right, got it. Okay.
She doesn't change.
Now we know who it is.
Stella Rocha is still pretty.
Yeah, she needs a name tag, too.
Okay.
Suck it in. Suck it in.
Yeah, there you go.
This is a very wide angle. Wide angle film.
Is it my tiger?
Very good. Okay, you got him?
One more. Hold on.
One more.
Right now.
That's the same.
I'm trying to get your name tag. Arturo Flores.
Why? Judy.
And Judy.
Bravo.
You saw me at the reunion.
Oh, really?
I gotta get your name tag. Okay, there it is.
Let's see. Marie.
Yeah, we saw you last month.
Yeah.
Last month. We saw you last. Can you remember?
I can't believe that you're so much into it.
I got into it really.
Okay, Andrea, I didn't get your name tag, so I'm getting it.
Oh, you didn't? Oh.
How do you say your last name?
Bernard.
Bernard.
Uh-huh.
Okay, Bernard. Okay. This is the guy that came in late and got his $5 back.
I think I was 6 minutes late, 15 minutes late, only because the parking was so small.
Well, how much did you win?
I had to scrape two cars to get into the parking spot. I won $860.
$800?
$860.
No!
On a 50-50.
I know how. Where's the timer? No, I just have
to look at it. Get it on you. Let me get their attention. Let's see.
Yes, but it's a failure. It's getting better.
bottom, right? Is that with bottom?
Is that okay?
Smile!
Hey, what happened?
You're beautiful!
I'll let them do theirs first. Mine will be timed. Okay? Quit chewing your gum.
Who's chewing gum?
Terry.
For senior citizens.
Is everybody finished?
Carol, we're going to have to get underclass.
What?
Underclass.
I don't do that. I don't do class.
Okay. Okay.
Those are others. Sorry.
We have the 70, no, 57 times.
Okay. All right, I'm coming. Do you have a timer on yours? Are we doing a timer, John? As yours a timer? Stop, stop. Okay, you got 10 seconds. You ready? Right? Right?
What is red? I'm glad that you know.
That's underclass.
Thank you.
It did a close-up of them over there.
You guys are gorgeous.
Woo! Oh, cool. I can't see it. It's too far away. Wait a minute.
Hey, wait, I don't see him.
Okay, we're good. Do you want another one? Yeah, okay, one more.
Don't move.
What? Okay, smile. Ready? Say
smile.
Is it flashing?
Yeah. There's some guy now.
She never changed.
Okay.
Who's
brother? No.
You're not her brother.
No.
You're not Judy Maldonado's brother.
No.
That's John Ariola.
I can't see Eddie's face, and I can barely see Richard's face.
That's okay.
Hurry up before I die!
That's Imperial class.
All right.
Summer 58.
Cake.
Which one? You took
one, two, three.
I
could, but I got everything, but I took you down. Okay.
Are we all done?
I'm going to go.
I'm going Look at that. I'm my main.